But ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Knight, if you're still here, type in that promo once again, I'll read it. But other than that, guys, in tonight's main event, we got Enigma Soul taking on Ripshaw for the King of the Mountain Championship. Ripshaw did defeat Enigma Soul at the last pay-per-view, which Enigma Soul really wants to gain back this title. But also tonight, guys, we do got Zach Sanchez making his worldwide debut here tonight in Long Beach, California. Sorry about that. Against William Parker. But also tonight, guys, we do got ourselves a world champion named Ken Mercer. Gonna make his worldwide debut also against Alex Devlin here tonight. But we're gonna kick things off here with Christine Rose taking on Tara. But Serena goes out to the stage and grabs a mic and says, IIW Universe, I am humbled and grateful for your support. It took me nearly 7 years to get this title of, and it took hard work and dedication. I'd like to dedicate this title ring to my fiance, Tristan Silva. My young son, Cassius, my brother and sister, Cole, and Laya Yancey, and my parents, Desmond and Marie Yancey, all my friends back in Norwalk, New Jersey, and you, IIW Universe. This is all for you. But, ladies and gentlemen, I did receive words on Vortex. We will see Serena take on Nina in the main event of Vortex for the Bombshell Championship for Nina's rematch. So, who will win that? Find out on Wednesday for Vortex. But guys, we do got ourselves a Bombshell Division matchup between Christine Rose and Tara. Let's hope this
We
loads.
got one-on-one action
If
coming
not,
your
then I
way,
gotta
Strange.
recopy
It's
this
the
whole
mask of
card
doom
and do
reveal
it
fan
tomorrow,
favorite
guys.
against an imposing adversary.
So.
Oh man, I can't wait to
But
see
guys,
this matchup.
hashtag Rose or hashtag Tara. There's not a lot of people here today, but we're still doing, guys. This will be on YouTube right after. So you guys can watch on IIW Worldwide on YouTube right after, guys. But other than that, guys, I gotta go with Rose here. To be honest, Rose is. I can see her winning this matchup. If this match does not load, guys, then it's a 2K problem. Then I just gotta recopy the whole card and do it again. Guys, I don't know if it's gonna load. Two K's trying to screw IIW today. I'm about to complain. Hold on, guys. Alrighty, guys, it did load. So, but anyways, guys, here we go. Rose taking on Tara here on Worldwide. It's live and it's in right now. Let's get it started. If you guys are in the group, the locker room chat, tell them we're all back on air, guys. If you guys are here like King Coles and Knight, go tell them that we're live, back in action. But introducing first, she is making her way down the ring, Christine Rose. Guys, theme songs will come and play by the time of Destination of Glory. So at Destination of Glory, guys, there possibly will be theme songs for superstars. So, but after that, then theme songs will come and play. But anyways, guys, new gear here tonight for Christine Rose. Christine Rose did make her debut at the pay-per-view this past Saturday at Final Conflict, but did lose to Veronica Haas and Ashley Jane. But Veronica did pick up the victory. Also, guys, once again, the main event of Vortex will be Serena versus Nina for the Bombshell Championship in the main event of Vortex. But ladies and gentlemen, I just received words in the first ever Money in the Bank ladder match for the females here in IIW. Christine Rose will be joining Ashley Jane, Jennifer Gates, and many more names to be in that Money in the Bank ladder match for the Bombshell. For the Bombshells. So, basically, Christine Rose is trying to gain some momentum to go towards that. But ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the ring her opponent. She is a former Knockouts champion. She is Tara Karate K1D2. Welcome to stream, man. Hope you hit that follow button if not done so. If you want to join, let me know, man. And this is PS4, and just enjoy this show. And give me, you know, welcome, welcome. Real Zach Sanchez, no you're not. We had some technical difficulties with one of the promos, so we had to skip it. But this is just the first match, so you just came in time. But you're in action coming up later on tonight, Sanchez. But Tara wants to win a championship, but Tara is in that ladder match for the Money in the Bank briefcase for the Bombshells. Thank you for that follow. Also, if you guys are a current superstar here, please make a Twitter for your call so you guys can join the locker room chat. But here goes Christine Rose versus Tara here tonight. Also, guys, we do got a new arena here tonight. Yeah, night. Because I had one with Tyler Adams and somebody was going to return in there and just do something, you know, for payback for a rivalry, but I can schedule that coming, like, next week. But here we go, Tara, ooh, high flying, but she misses. Christine Rose is going to pick her up here and going to slam her with a suplex right there. Karate K, if you want to join, this is PS4. If you do have a PS4, if you don't, I can make you a call, but it will be after the stream and stuff. So, we would like to thank our sponsors here tonight, GameStop and Mountain Dew for IIW Worldwide. Also, ladies and gentlemen, if you guys are coming in here, once again, Serena will take on Nina once again for the Bombshell Championship in the main event of Vortex on Wednesday. This will be on YouTube on IIW Worldwide, so you don't miss any action from this season. Serena, not Serena, oh my god. Christine Rose gonna slam the head of Tara to the ground right there. Both of these females will be in that Money in the Bank ladder match. So let's see who gains momentum going towards that. What's up? What if this is the first match, man? We have some technical difficulties with a promo, so yeah. But welcome. Tara versus Christine Rose here.
is a first time. I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
New arena set up for this show today. There will be also a new intro video starting next Monday for IIW Worldwide. Here we go, Christine. Rose is going to go on the top rope here. Going to tell Tara to get up here. Big elbow. Knocking down Tara. Nope. I like the gear of Ashley here. Not Ashley, oh my god. Christine Rose. Sorry guys about that. Uh-oh, Tara using her signature move here. Here we go! That's how she won the Knockouts title for Showdown. Last... a couple months ago. Two, but Showdown is now called Vortex. So, Zach Sanchez, you have not missed your match. This is the just the first match of the stream because it was supposed to be a promo, but the promo did not work. It was like a glitch, you know? But, yeah. But we did read the promo on this, you know. But anyways, you guys are not missing anything. This is just the first match here in Long Beach, California. If you guys are wondering where Vortex is going to be, it's going to be live in Las Vegas, Nevada on Wednesday.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Also, Jaylin, you will be in this segment on next Monday because I don't know if everything's going to work out now, Jaylin, so, since the promos and stuff, so I'll book that segment for you on next Monday or either on Vortex, either one. So. Ooh, Christine Rose. Gonna tell Tara to get up here, being a little bit cocky. Ooh, big clothesline to Tara. Another one. Here we go. Jaylin, then, next Monday, you will have like a segment. Because it was supposed to be today, but Tara, here we go. One, two, big powerbomb. Is Christine Rose going to tap in a segment because next Monday because of the whole thing and the glitch with the promos and stuff. So, don't want to mess up anything.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Look out.
What up, JT?
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that.
But here we go, guys. Zach Sanchez takes on here tonight William Parker and Zach Sanchez worldwide debut. But Christine Rose gonna do a suplex right there to Tara. Christine Rose now gonna go taunt to the fans here. But Tara gonna try to get up here fast enough so she can hit or at least get back into this matchup. JT, you have not missed anything. This is just the first match, man. But Christine Rose, here we go, too. And no, Tara gonna kick out. So, JT, we had a promo, like, technical difficulty and stuff. So, we will not be doing no promos, like, in-game promos and run-ins and stuff like that. Because, due to, glitch that happened. So, I don't want to mess up anything. But your plan is still going on, though. So. The thing that we talked about. But anyways, guys, how's everybody's day? Let me know if you guys are enjoying so far. I know this is the first match, but yeah, let me know how is everybody's day. But here we go. Also, guys, I need to know, where should Destination Glory be located? Ooh, big maneuver right there by Christine Rose. Remember, the winner here does gain momentum towards the Money in the Bank briefcase with the bombshells. Here we go, Tara! This is gonna be it! Tara could be winning this matchup! Is she gonna do it? One, two, three. No! Christine Rowe's gonna kick out at 2.5. Christine Rowe's gonna get up here. Gonna get out of that maneuver. Oh no. Here we go. Christine Rowe's power bomb. This is it. One, two, and no. Tara, is she gonna tap out? Is she gonna tap out to this maneuver? And Tara does not tap at all.
This match has taken so much out of her. I think I just found the angel I want to be touched by. Come on, she win it here? I think so.
Yeah, Bound for Glory is in New York, so I don't know.
She sure did. An awesome performance here. But you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
But anyways, guys, here we go. Christine Rose, crawling over Tara. Ooh! Big headbutts! What up, Zombie? Zombie, you'll be in action actually tomorrow. No, on Wednesday, because I did move your call to Vortex. Because I thought it would be a better fit for you. So, on Wednesday, you'll be taking on. You will be taking on the man they call Brent on Vortex. So. But here we go, guys. Now they're outside the ring here. Also, if you want to make an updated attire for him, you can do so. The count of five. Tara gonna run in the ring here, leaving Christine Rose outside. Six. Tara gonna show off to the fans here. Seven. Is Christine Rose gonna get in and just in time? Eight. What a killer. And an eight count. Ooh. Tara. Nope, but Christine Rose is gonna reverse right there or get out of the way. Oh my goodness, big spine buster, I believe that was. Alright, Jalen, maybe. But also, guys, in tonight's main event is gonna be in the Enigma Soul versus Ripshaw for the King of the Mountain title. Here we go. No, but Christine Rowe's gonna punch her way out of that maneuver. Throwing her by the hair. Referee should have just told her to not do that. Oh no. Here we go. Here we go. Is Tara gonna tap out? Is Tara gonna tap out? Is Tara gonna give up? And no, Tara gets out of it. Ooh. What a pile driver that was by Rose. This could be it right here. Tara looks like she's knocked out. One, two, and no! Tara kicks out again. This is awesome. This is awesome. So far, guys, I know this is just the first match, but this is match of the night. Right here. Tara gonna powerbomb her. Oh, no. Tara going to set up her maneuver. Oh no. Big power bomb. This could be right here. One, two, three. What an amazing kickoff match that was right there. What a way to start off things here for Worldwide. These two put up a fight against each other, but one must get the W. If you guys don't know who that female was, her name is Tara.
Here's your winner, Teresa.
Man, what a contest.
Tara gets the big W here on IIW Worldwide by defeating Christine Rose.
For a long time to come. Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.
Tara celebrating as she gains momentum going into the now, her next step. Who's she gonna face next? We'll find out. Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. Hold on real quick. Mom!
One match is in the books, and we're on to the next. Sit tight for singles action coming up next. We have one of the best talents on the roster to date in a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
I think somebody walked into my house. But anyways, guys, we do got Adrian Bowen taking on Jordan Nicholson. Live. Next.
Singles action is up next.
Guys, I'm gonna
not gonna want to miss this one.
Hashtag Bowen or hashtag Nicholson.
In a match that will be etched in
Adrian Bowen is no longer the world champion by losing a match to Ken Mercer on the pay-per-view last Saturday. So, the question is he gonna go back on the road to get back that title, or is he gonna go in a different direction in his career? A lot of people are going for Bowen here tonight, but I have to go with Bowen also. Bowen has been proving to the fans, the GM, and everybody backstage why he is the best rookie who has ever stepped foot in here in IIW by winning the Royal Rumble in his rookie year. And he main evented Bound for Glory, which was a big match for him in a triple threat match between former star here, MAD, and Josh Jenkins for the world title, but he did come out short until the next night after that. Then he won the world title. But, guys, who's gonna win this? Jordan or Adrian, guys? I think these two have faced before in different promotion, but, guys, it's time to see who wins it here in IIW Worldwide. I did not yet download it, killer. But anyways, guys, here we go. New arena here tonight. How do you guys like that stage? Let me know, guys. But introducing first, he is the former World Heavyweight Champion and former Royal Rumble winner, Adrian Bowen.
Superstars look geared up and ready to go. A lot of whispers backstage about whether or not this guy has what it takes.
Adrian Bowen. The fans love him here tonight in Long Beach, California. His opponent. He is part of the AOA. roster. He's also in that promotion, True One Pro Wrestling. He is Jordan Nicholson.
Just about set for singles action. Why would you just be joining us now? Where have you been? Look out.
This one. Sorry, guys, about my mic. Trying to fix it. I don't know what the heck was going on right there. I think I fixed it, guys. But tell me, guys, how you guys like this arena. Like, should I keep it? Like how it is? Your thoughts on it, guys. But Jordan Nicholson right there, getting ready for his matchup here tonight. Just wait till you see Vortex. Here we go, Jordan Nicholson, Adrian Bowen, second matchup of Worldwide here tonight. Let's get into our action. Oh my goodness, big maneuver right there by Jordan Nicholson to Adrian Bowen. Oh, big knee to the head. Do you guys like how I put that circle right there with the logo in the middle? Or should I change that up, guys? Adrian Bowen, here we go. Big suplex.
We have a first here this evening, and that was awesome.
Ooh.
After the other. It's devastating. This is hard to
Jordan trying to stop this man from doing anything here tonight. He knows how dangerous Adrian Bowen can be in inside this ring because he has had experience with Adrian Bowen before. But tonight, Jordan did say he is going to end Adrian Bowen tonight. But ladies and gentlemen, Tyler Adams will not be here tonight. He is now leaving the arena due to some personal reasons, so he will be gone tonight, so his promo is canceled. He says that he will announce that thing he had to announce very soon. Jordan almost dominating this matchup, but Adrian Bowen gonna get back up here, gonna try to get back into this matchup by gonna twist kind of the head. Cayman Knight has a match tonight, actually, and I believe it's next or the following match after that. But Adrian Bowen gonna break the eyes of Jordan here, gonna try to blind him for a second. For what, Knight? Hold on, guys. Be right back.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now. Bringing it back inside. Wow, he's still down after that. And there's some more emotion on display. showing no signs of letting up. Wow, he's still down after that. Here we go. This could be it.
My God, his body's been through hell. His ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. This guy's just getting worn out.
Just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been
ooh! Take it off of him. One, two, and no! Adrian Bowen! Gonna kick out.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. Good lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Adrian Bowen now gonna set up something. Here we go. Big spine buster! One, two, and no. Jordan gonna kick out.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
Adrian gonna rest there in the corner of the ring. Adrian Bowen now gonna set up his finisher maneuver. This could be it for Jordan. Right here, right now. Here we go. Oh my goodness, knees to the back of Jordan. Two, and no, Jordan gonna kick out. Welcome back, Jamin. All right, Jalen, hold on.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Wait a minute, it's not over yet. He's still got some fight left. And he's rolling. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Oh no, Adrian Bowen, this could be it right here, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my goodness, this is it, right here, in the center of the ring. One, two, and now Jordan gonna kick out. Adrian Bowen gonna set up now his finisher maneuver. Once again, this could be it for Jordan Nicholson. Double knees to the back of Jordan. This is over. GG. One, two, and no, Jordan gonna kick out. Wednesday, G-Man, Wednesday. Wednesday.
We've seen dished out so far here tonight.
He anticipated the move perfectly. Reversal. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Nice reversal.
Here you go. Oof. Yo, Jalen, I interviewed you, but I guess you didn't see it. Adrian Bowen gonna go in the apron. Oh, jumps over, but thinks, oh no, he's going back on the top rope here. Here we go. Big elbow off the top rope. Here we go. Jordan versus Adrian here in the second matchup of Worldwide.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Ooh. Jordan now going to pick up Adrian Bowen. And it could be over right here, right now. Big maneuver. Jordan could end it right here, right now. Is he going to make Adrian Bowen tap out?
Does that look painful? This is serious gut check time.
JT, we'll just do it in We will just have to do that plan in the exhibition. You just gotta make a promo about it. What up, Twitch Wrestling Foundation? It's over. This maneuver right here, Icon, I'll be switching it. So, from him, so. 1, 2, 3. Here's your winner of the second matchup of IIW Worldwide. JT, I'll just put you in a regular match. That's what I mean. Like, for the... I'll put... You don't have to RP it. Just write a promo about you doing that. We planned. It'll be like an actual match. Jordan Nicholson defeats the man, Adrian Bowen, here tonight.
This guy impressed the hell out of me tonight, Michael. What a victory. It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
Bruh, once I want to take a screenshot. No, JT, because it wasn't like the Money in the Bank pay-per-view, so. It wasn't at that pay-per-view, so. But anyways, guys, here we go. Let's move on to our next matchup.
History is any guide, the next match should be just as good.
It is now time to see Rob Kamen taking on Brent here live in action.
Taking on some tough
next.
Up next, we have singles action. This should be great.
For us, JT.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date. In a match for the record books. Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Cause I was gonna let you, but I guess you threw it away, so. But anyways, guys, here we go. Brent versus Rob. Jamin, if you lose the world title, yeah. Since you can't be world champion and you're gonna compete for another title, that means you have to leave Vortex, because the UK is going to get their own show. Unless if we don't have enough people, then that may be canceled. No, Jamin, you're not getting that briefcase. The GM already took it to his office, so. Put it in a safe, too, so. Hashtag Brent or hashtag Rob. Here we go. Theme songs will come and play, guys, once again. Either at Destination of Glory or the night at, or on Monday after the pay-per-view. No, Jamin, I'm GM for this universe, so. But introducing first. He is. The man has been over the world in different promotions. XCW. Trying to think of other ones. But anyways, he is Brent. The bad boy. I meant the bad boy, Brent. But anyways. He did make his debut at the last Saturday pay-per-view final conflict in a fatal four-way, but came short. So. Well, tonight be his night. Will he defeat Rob K-Man in this matchup? But ladies and gentlemen, remember, there's four more spots left in the Money in the Bank briefcase for the men, the male superstars ladder match. So, who will be joining Rob, K-Man, and Jeremy Baltimore in that matchup? But introducing his opponent, he did make his debut at Final Conflict. He is Rob K-Man. But Rob is one of those participants in the Money in the Bank ladder match by winning that fatal four-way. Now is this man one step further? If he wins that ladder match, is he one step further for the world title? Who knows? But remember that Money in the Bank briefcase, you can cash in on any championship, either minor or major. So who knows, whoever wins that Money in the Bank briefcase at Destination of Glory. But ladies and gentlemen, also on Vortex, I did receive words earlier today. Serena will defend her newly won Bombshell Championship against Nina once again in the main event of Vortex on Wednesday. I gotta go with K-Man, guys. Sorry, Brent, but I gotta go with him, man. But anyways, guys, I'll be posting results after the stream is over. So don't worry. Here we go. A superstar gets a certain feeling. Brent gonna do a big suplex right there to Rob. Nice attire here by Brent. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career. Gonna go for the pin right away. He thinks he got it. One and no. Ooh. Guys, should we try the next promo or should we skip it? See if it works. Ooh, big stomp. Ooh, another big stomp on the hand of Rob. Let me know. If he's not careful. Let me know, everybody. We should do the next promo or skip it because I want to see if it works. If not, guys, it's fine. We don't have to do it. But anyways, guys, Rob is going to set up. If he wins this match, then that means he's 2-0. So. But ladies and gentlemen, the real question is, who's next in line for the world title? That's the question. Who's going to face Ken Mercer at Destination of Glory? There we go. Oh my goodness! Brent! Knocked down right there by Rob here. Oh no, Rob. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go! I believe that was a cutter. But here we go. One. This could be a one. Two. And now Brent gonna kick out at two. Rob thought he got that victory right there, but no, Brent did kick out. Ego killer, that's what it's called, Knight. Alright. Ego killer. Ego killer. There we go. Got it in my mind. Here we go. Oh, I thought he missed it, but he didn't. He did get that maneuver in. The high flying maneuver by Brent. The tension, the drama. This is electric. Look at the back. big stomps on the hand of Rob once again. The same arm. There we go. Brent gonna try to injure that arm once again. Is Rob gonna tap out? Forgot his name almost again. But here we go. The strength of Rob gets out of that maneuver. And gonna pick him up. Here we go. Oh my goodness, the strength of Rob. The chin check. Ooh, Brent gonna talk smack to Rob there. Ooh, gonna punch him. Oh no. Here we go. Here we go! Brent! Gonna go for the pin here. After hitting, I believe it was the stage of Brooklyn. Either that or a different maneuver. But anyways. Oh no, this is the stage of Brooklyn. Is he gonna set up the stage of Brooklyn? No! Rob reverses! Rob gonna... No, but no! Brent trying to get back into his matchup. Rob gonna reverse here. So far, match of the night was the first match, Christine Rose versus Tara. Rob hyping up the fans here. Is Brent gonna tap out? Is Brent gonna tap out? Ooh. Oh no, he was gonna go for the chin check, but no. Brent gonna get a vicious sit down power bomb. Brent gonna pick him up, but no. Rob gonna reverse with a big knee to the chest, I believe. Oh no, here we go. This could be it right here. Chin, no, he misses the chin check once again. Oh no, here we go. Stage of Brooklyn! Never mind, I don't think that was the stage of Brooklyn. But if I do apologize if I got that move wrong. But anyways. I believe this is the stage of Brooklyn. That was his finisher. But guys, if somebody can check my uptime, if you guys are a mod, please do so for me. I gotta see how long I've been live for. See if this is like an hour at least. But anyways, ooh, big DDT that was by Rob. Face. He slammed his face to the ground. Looks like Brent is not having a good time here tonight. Ooh, big clothesline by Rob. Here we go. Another clothesline. Here we go. Big knee to the back of Brent. Here we go, gonna put him in the corner right there. This could be it right here, right now. Oof, big move right there to the corner of the ring. No, missed the super kick from Brent. Ooh, big punch to the back. Brent gonna get back into this matchup. Here we go. As we go to commercial break, stay tuned. We are back here. Brent gonna do a big elbow to the chest of Rob. Big stomp to the face. Gonna try to get out of this state of Brent. You gotta get back into this if you wanna win. Rob gonna go for the pin. Alright, Knight. Here we go. Big elbow. Oh. Brent gonna reverse. Ooh, big slap. Ooh! Big combo. Is he gonna go for the pin here? This could be it right here. Rob looks like he's in trouble. One, two, and no. We still got our main event coming soon, ladies and gentlemen. No, Rob gonna reverse. No, Brent's gonna reverse. No, this could be it once again. Rope break. Big rope break right there, but the referee does see, so he has to break it up. But Rob, here we go, setting up, I believe, his finisher maneuver. Here we go. This is it. It is the Ego Killer. The Ego Killer goes for the pin. One, two, three. Here's your winner. Look at the Eagle Killer right there, ending it off. But here's your winner of this contest by defeating Brent. He is Rob Kamen. GG. Nice referee, nice. Nice, so getting in the way of the camera. What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us. But guys, it's now time to move on to our next scheduled thing on the card. But ladies and gentlemen, we are going to go straight to our next matchup because this promo won't work anyways. But guys, are you guys ready for some more Bombshell Division matchups? It is gonna be Ashley Jane taking it on Jennifer Gates.
Don't change the channel.
Hashtag Ashley or hashtag Jennifer.
We have a real fan favorite in a match of epic proportions. Mark my words, this one's gonna be absolutely incredible.
But ladies and gentlemen, hope you guys are enjoying this show today. This will be on YouTube right after the stream is over, on IIW Worldwide, on YouTube. And also guys, if you have a call here and you guys want to join our locker room chat on Twitter, just make a Twitter account for your call with your picture of your call and as your profile pic, and we'll add you to the locker room chat. But also guys, the more active, the more wins your character does get, the more storylines you'll be involved in, the more title matches, and more opportunities. I'm trying to get all the rookies more opportunities than, like, Tyler Adams, like the veteran that has been starting this IIW industry since day one. So that's why he is no longer in title contentions anymore. But other than that, guys, hope you guys do like this show today, other than the technical difficulty with the promos. Who you guys got winning this matchup? But I believe after this match, guys, we got our world champion Ken Mercer taking on his opponent. But guys, it's time to see Ashley Jane versus Jennifer Gates. Introducing first, she is making her way down the ring. She is Ashley Jane. But ladies and gentlemen, Ashley Jane will be featured in the Money in the Bank ladder match for the Bombshells also. But guys, we would like to give thanks to Brent. He'll be moving on from Worldwide now to Vortex. Vortex is now his home stage. But Ashley J currently 1-0. Introducing her opponent, she is Jennifer Gates. She is also in the Money in the Bank ladder match. We'll be joining the likes of Tara, Ashley Jane, Christine Rose, and two more competitors. But Jennifer Gates coming down to the ring here, thinking that she's going to get this victory. If you guys think so, in the audience, in the chat, and everywhere and around the world, hype it up for Jennifer Gates. Jennifer Gates is not in the locker room chat, if you guys are wondering. Have you not seen her in the locker room chat? Well, she... I tell her about her stuff on PMs, so... But other than that, guys, Ashley Jane versus Jennifer Gates, here we go. Our final Bombshell Division matchup here tonight on Worldwide. Ring the bell, ref.
This will surely be a true mono.
Here we go. Ashley, here we... And Jennifer Gates gonna get down. Jennifer Gates gonna try to get out of here, and she does. Big kick to the gut of Ashley Jane. Gonna slam her to the ground. Guys, if our show goes a little over raw, I do apologize. We were just having some technical difficulties with the promos, and it should... IIW Worldwide should have been done already, or almost done. But I do apologize, guys.
Oh, she really likes that move, huh? What was your first clue? The damage has been done.
I believe we only have 3 more matches. So... Ashley Jane, big clothesline that was right there to Jennifer Gates. But our next matchup, guys, will be the world champion taking on his opponent. And also right after that, guys, we're having Zach Sanchez making his worldwide TV debut. So here we go. Ooh, big knee to the head of Ashley Jane.
She's on the defensive now. This is not how she drew this one up. Look at her boggle.
Ooh, big high-flying maneuver right there by Ashley Jane to Jennifer Gates, landing right on top of her. And here we go. Ashley Jane trying to win this matchup easy. Ashley Jane spinning elbow drop. Gonna call it like that. Jennifer Gates trying to come back in this match, but she is not getting anywhere in this matchup. So far, Ashley Jane has ruled this match. But now Jennifer Gates wants to get back into this, so this is what she's gonna do. Try to keep her down, but no. Ashley Jane gonna get right back up. And back up and just like demolishing her right here, guys. I do apologize about the dog in the background. But yeah, I'm gonna mute my mic for now, guys. I do apologize.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now. A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle. Look out below.
I'm back. I forget it's going to go on the top rope here. Going high flying, but she misses. Ashley Jane gonna move out of the way, but here we go. Jennifer Gates gonna throw her outside the ring here and gonna knock her down off the apron. Jennifer Gates now talking smack to the fans and Ashley Jane. Uh-oh, Jennifer Gates gonna set up something here. This could be bad for Ashley Jane. Gonna go to the corner and now running. Oh my goodness, big clothesline outside the ring. Ashley gonna go run back in the ring here. Oh no. Here we go. Gonna knock her out. This could be bad. Oh no. Jennifer Gates! This could be bad! Pop a power bomb to the apron to Jennifer Gates! Gonna try to kick her to stay down. Whoever's here, guys, let me know who's all here. Here we go. Ooh. BFT 2, Jennifer Gates. I'm gonna shout out everybody who's currently here, guys. King, Coles, Knight, Smoking, Icon, and Zombie. Thank you guys all for being here. Oh no. Oh no, Ashley Jane. Oh no. This is awesome. I'm gonna throw her back in the ring here. Ooh, big elbow, but no, Ashley Jane gonna reverse here. Oh no, Jennifer Gates looks like she's in trouble, but no, Jennifer Gates reverses, roll up, this could be a 1, 2, no, that would have been an upset victory. Jennifer Gates, this is her finisher maneuver. It's over. GG. 1, 2. And no! Ashley Jane gonna kick out. Real Zach Sanchez, if you're still here, man, thank you for being here also. And I think I forgot your name, man, but I do apologize if I've missed anybody else's name. Also, Icon, for Ken Mercer's world title, if you want to make some custom side plates, or if you want me to put that wolf logo on them, I can. Or put your name on it. I have not made you custom side plates yet, so. You're still using Adrian Bowman's for now. Ashley Jane puts Jennifer Gates on top of the rope there. Here we go. Big belly to belly. 1, 2. And no, Jennifer Gates gonna kick out, but the referee was like stunned a little bit there. Little delay. Ooh! Big kick to the face of Jennifer Gates. Oh no. Ashley. Big knees to the back. What up, mid-card? What up? Here we go. One, two, three. What a victory for Ashley Jane by defeating Jennifer Gates here tonight on IIW Worldwide. What an outstanding matchup this was. So far, guys, the Bombshell division tonight destroyed the male superstars in matches, guys, ratings. Like, so far, both Bombshell division matchups tonight were amazing. So, thank you. Man, what a match this was.
Now that's eking out a win. Oh, she was really on her game here tonight, right from the opening bell.
Ashley Jane gaining momentum for the first ever Money in the Bank ladder match for the Bombshells at Destination of Glory. But ladies and gentlemen, it's time to go to our next matchup as we find out who Ken Mercer is going to face for his first matchup on worldwide television.
This next match might be every bit as good as the last one. Singles action coming your way. We have one of our breakout talents against an imposing adversary.
It's going to be Alex Devlin taking on Ken Mercer, the world champion, live next. Zach Sanchez, if you're still here, man, your match is next right after this one. But here we go, guys. Ken Mercer, the new world champion, he did defeat Adrian Bone for that world title as a surprise opponent. Nobody knew when Ken Mercer was going to sign. Nobody knew he was going to sign with us. But he did, and he won the world title in his first matchup. So, is Ken Mercer now on the road to Destination Glory as world champion? But guys, the question is, who is he going to face for that world title? Who is he going to defend that title at Destination Glory? Who's going to be his opponents? Is it going to be Adrian Bowen? Is it going to be other names? Is it going to be someone? Is he even going to defend? Who knows? But the question is, I think this is going to be a good matchup. Alex Devlin making his debut here. He has flown all the way from Scotland to be here in Long Beach, California to face Ken Mercer. Here we go, guys. Hashtag Mercer, hashtag Alex Devlin. Icon, it's your matchup right now, man. Introducing first. Hold on, mid-card. He is the current IIW Worldwide Heavyweight Champion. Ken Mercer! Midcard, what call? And gentlemen, look at that title around his waist! This man has been all over the world, XCW! I believe he was in XCW. I think he is. But this man has been an icon all over the world. But it's tonight. His night. And will he soon become the icon of IIW? Is this man gonna be the next Tyler Adams of IIW? But Ken Mercer has the fans behind his back. They love this man. Ken Mercer getting ready to face Alex Devlin in tonight's matchup. Which one? But anyways, the names of Darting Cassidy, the names of Brotherhood, and many more names. But anyways, guys, introducing first, he is from the Scotland, and he's the gentleman of Scottish, I believe it is. But anyways, he is Alex Devlin. Alrighty, Icon. But anyways, guys, as I was saying, like, the likes of whoever held the world title, like Darden Cassidy, Death, Air Legacy, Josh Jenkins, Tyler Adams, JT, Adrian Bowen, Tyler Payne, WrestleMania. Ken Mercer is in that bunch of names now. But it's time to see if Ken Mercer can defeat Alex Devlin here tonight.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena.
Here we go. Big maneuver right there by Devlin. Devlin is from the UK, from Scotland, so this is going to be a unique unique match here. But anyways, here we go. Gonna do the arm bar here. Gonna try to tap out Ken Mercer here. Ken Mercer gonna get out of that move. Who, llamas? Or I meant my card. Who? But guys, our next matchup is gonna be Zach Sanchez taking on William Parker. And after that, guys, I believe it is time for our main event. So, here we go, Ken Mercer. If you guys are wondering why this man, Alex Devlin, is here tonight, he is here to support Scotland, and also he has signed a contract here at IIW. If you guys are wondering who IIW is partnered with, we are partnered now with AOA Wrestling, and also, guys, I'd like to give a big shout out to Official JRJ. He's another streamer that I do support. So, and also, guys, if you guys are wondering, go follow Izetrix. He is a part of the CWA Wrestling. Amazing fed over there on Xbox. So I guess about the mic. Don't know what's going on. But anyways, guys, oh no. Ken Mercer gonna end it here right now. He's gonna set up his signature maneuver, and it's gonna be the Sister Abigail. This is it. Alex Devlin, thank you for coming to, and no, Alex Devlin gonna kick out of the Sister Abigail.
How much more damage he can take?
Ken Mercer gonna get it, telling him to get up now. Big knee to the head of Alex. Gonna hype it up here. The fans are going nuts. Ladies and gentlemen, I've received words that we will find out who faces Ken Mercer at Destination of Glory next Monday. Alex Devlin, here we go. Suplex. Here we go. Alex Devlin Gonna set up something here. Here we go. This could be, is gonna make Ken Mercer tap out. Is he gonna make Ken Mercer tap out? This could be it right here, ladies and gentlemen. Ken Mercer gets out of it. Will not be tapping here tonight. Ooh. Alex Devlin. Ooh, big clothesline. Here we go. Alex Devlin. Gonna big drop kick to the corner. Where, oh no. Not a German suplex. One. Two. And no, Ken Mercer gonna kick out. Ken Mercer does not look good in this matchup so far. I'm just checking who's in the crowd real quick, guys. Like, who's all here? Like, as mod. I don't think no mods are here. Here we go. Is he gonna make... Is he gonna make Ken Mercer tap out in the center of the ring? In the center of the ring here. Is Ken Mercer gonna tap out? Ken Mercer! Do not tap! Ken Mercer does not tap. He will not be making Ken Mercer tap out. Gonna go for the pin here. One, two, and no. Oh no. Here we go. Setting up something here. This could be his signature maneuver. And no! Here we go! And no! Alex Devlin reverses! Looks to me like he just hit a wall. And by now, you would have expected one of these guys to take control of this match. Another German suplex! One! Two! No! Kick out.
I don't know how much longer he's gonna be able to go.
And no, this could be it right here, right now. Devlin gonna try to make him tap out one more time. Is this gonna be it? Is this gonna be it? Ken Mercer taps out! Here's your winner! That was an awesome match, guys. That was an amazing matchup. To be honest. Great ending. Here's your winner! Alex Devlin!
Interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
He's got to get his screenshot. A man in a wolf mask rushes to the ring with a steel chair. He stares at Ken Mercer. He lifts the chair and hits Alex Devlin repeatedly. He turns looking at Ken Mercer and shakes his hand. He turns back to Devlin, picking him up and hitting him with a package pile driver. Dang. But anyways, guys, it's time to move on to our next matchup. That was one of the amazing matches we've seen tonight, guys. An amazing match card tonight. Sadly, our world champion did lose. But it's time to find out who wins this next matchup, because it's going to be Zach Sanchez taking on William Parker. in action next. Hashtag Zach Sanchez or hashtag William Parker. Zach Sanchez, if you're here currently right now, it's your match.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date.
I got Zach Sanchez winning this, guys.
Record books. Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
He shakes the masked man's hand, rubbing his neck after the submission. This will be the first time we see Zach Sanchez on worldwide television. So. But ladies and gentlemen, remember there's four more spots left in the Money in the Bank briefcase at Ladder Match at Destination Glory. There are two participants ready named Rob Kamen and Jeremy Baltimore, who will be joining and find out later tonight. The man takes off his mask. It's Jacob Daniels. We haven't seen him in a month. But introducing first, he is the man, Zach Sanchez. Zach Sanchez made his debut at Final Conflict pay-per-view, but he did lose to Jeremy Baltimore. But tonight, he wants to get back on the winning track because tonight is a new day and he wants to win this matchup. He's a part of the fam. He's part of fam on Forever Movement. He's also a part of other big promotions, but he has signed a contract here in IIW. Zach Sanchez is ready for a fight tonight.
You only get one chance to make a good first impression when this entrance is doing just that.
He wrestled the names of 2TM, Jeremy Baltimore, and many other names. But he has to face this man that is going to come out right now. Introducing next, he is William Parker. William Parker is here, ladies and gentlemen. He has to take on Zach Sanchez here tonight.
And his opponent from England, weighing in.
He's also from England. This man will be in the UK. A tournament we will have very soon coming up. But anyways, if you guys were watching this on YouTube, guys, hope you hit that subscribe button and like and comment. Every episode after it's filmed on Twitch will be uploaded to the stream or on YouTube, so you guys can watch it anytime, any place, and anywhere. But here we go, Parker. It's time to see these two men face off tonight. But guys, our main event is next. Right after this, guys, it will be Enigma Soul taking on Ripshaw for the King of the Mountain title. Here we go.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
I think what we could see here is a classic chess match between these guys. I mean, one that's going to take power, speed, and aggression to win.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world. But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
Zach Sanchez. So far, this is an even matchup. Big knee to the back right there. Now, William Parker gonna fling him to the ropes over there. Ooh, miss. Zach Sanchez nearly gets caught, but moves out of the way. Ooh. Gonna reverse there. Gonna miss that drop kick.
That's how you make an impact. Oh, I think this man needs business.
Are you guys enjoying the show today? Let me know, guys. Let me know. So far, what's your favorite matchup? Big sit down pop power bomb. Sorry, guys. Are you making? No, I'm not, King. I will not be making a different chat for rosters, like for shows. It's gonna be one huge locker room chat, and also because, you know, we're just gonna share it anyway, like the locker room chat. But also, I'll be posting rosters in the chat, so later tonight or tomorrow. So far, oh no, here we go. Gonna fling him on the ropes. This could be it right here, right here. Oof. But yeah, so far my favorite match has to be one of the Bombshell Division matchups, to be honest, guys. Zach Sanchez now hyping it up here. Going to... misses the kick, but no, hits him in the back of the head. Gonna go for the pin. This could be it. William Parker looks like he's in trouble. One, two, and no kick out. Zach Sanchez thought he had it right there. He's thinking, what the heck do I have to do?
He was one step ahead on that one.
Yeah, one of the Bombshells was mine, so. Mine has to be Christine Rose versus Tara, so. Yoshi, you and Parker, I heard, are a tag team. So, after this, you're going to be in tag team rivalry soon, so. Right on that rope! Dang! But Yoshi, I gotta tell you, which show would you rather be on for a tag team? Vortex or Worldwide? To be honest. Zach Sanchez. Thank you for the auto host. Big super kick! That was awesome. That was awesome. One, two, and a kick out. Gonna go on the top rope here. This could be it. Big elbow to the back of William. Yo, Daniels, do you have a Twitter with your call? Alrighty, Yoshi. I'll see what show you guys are gonna be on after tonight, after today. I'll post rosters after the stream is over and or tomorrow. So, big German suplexes to Zach Sanchez. Sorry, guys. Zach Sanchez down after those German suplexes. If not, Jacob Daniels, make one with your call picture on it. Is Zach Sanchez gonna tap out? And no, he does not. He gets out of it. Follow me on Twitter, TheRocker556, and I'll add you to the locker room chat. To be honest, mid-card Josh Jenkins and Matt Jenkins are not in currently rivalries. Like they're fading away now. So.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Yeah. Because everything goes down in the locker room chat, so.
I can't even think of his risk of internal injuries at this point in time. Yeah, he thinks he has it.
One. Oh, the referee sees the hand on the ropes.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Here we go! One, two, three! Zach Sanchez wins here tonight on IIW Worldwide! GG! What a victory that was for Zach Sanchez! Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Zach Sanchez. Also, ladies and gentlemen, the GM has confirmed Zach Sanchez will now join the likes of Rob Kaman and Jeremy Baltimore in the Money in the Bank briefcase ladder match at Destination of Glory. So he will be joining them as the third member. So that means three more spots are left. Who will be joining them? Find out soon. But ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for our main event of the evening. It is going to be Enigma Soul taking on Ripshaw for the King of the Mountain title once again. Enigma Soul did lose against Ripshaw at the last pay-per-view final conflict on Saturday, but Ripshaw said tonight will be the final stand of Enigma Soul because tonight I'm officially taking his soul.
This should be a classic matchup.
Welcome to the stream, Nez. This is actually an eFed. If you want to join, hit that follow button, and yes, it's an eFed now, so just hit that follow button and feel free to whisper me if you have any questions and stuff. This is a all call universe now, it's an eFed. But anyways, I don't know mid card. I don't know. But anyways guys, hashtag Enigma Soul. Or Rip the Soul Taker Shaw. King of the Mountain Championship match right here, right now. Thank you for that follow. Main event time. Here we go. Main event time. Introducing first, he is the former King of the Mountain champion. He is the Lunar Wolf. Enigma Soul. What is that mid-card? Ooh, new look here tonight. New look here tonight. How do you guys like the stage, though? I like it. But Enigma Soul making his way down to the ring here tonight. He is a former Kingdom Mountain champion. He's held titles around the promotions and stuff, but he is competing on episode 3 of AOA for the world championship over there. So, I hope you do win that title over there. This is PS4, legit. This is PS4, man. Hope you do hit that follow button if not done so. This is an E-Fed. But anyways, mid-card, Ripshaw has already been defeated 3 times, so. Silva, your face paint's still on there. I think it's just, I don't know what happened, but anyways. Enigma Soul is getting ready for this matchup in the main event. See, it's on your face, so. Jan, alrighty. But hope you hit that follow button, Jan. If you have any questions about the stream, let me know. Here we go, introducing his opponent. He is a 2-time King of the Mountain champion. His name is Rip, the Soul Taker, Shaw. Oh. You just, do you have a Twitter for your call? If you have a Twitter for your call, if you want to make one, you can be in our locker room chat over there. Basically, it's an E-Fed. So, if any questions, yeah. But anyways, Rip Shaw wants to be the best superstar here. Well, if he wins this, is he going to cash that in for a world title match? Who knows? Who knows? But ladies and gentlemen, I have received words that Angelo, the current Cruiserweight champion, has broke records. He is now the longest reigning Cruiserweight champion in IIW. Jacob, there is, but it's just an E-Fed. Jan, just, it has to be a 90 overall. One of the requirements is to make a Twitter for your call and join the locker room chat. And I'll be messaging you on Twitter once you make one. Just follow me, the Rocker556 on there. And I'll whisper you my name on Twitter so you can follow me, and I'll tell you the other requirements, okay? Like moves are taken and stuff.
Oh,
what record?
Look at the goal. This should be an outstanding match.
Hold on, guys. About that. Showing off the title to these both men here for this championship. Did you get my whisper, Jan, by the way? And also, guys, this will be on YouTube also, Jan. We do have a YouTube channel, IIW Worldwide, on YouTube. This will be straight over there. The past seasons did get deleted because somebody hacked my other account, so. Except season 7 is on this YouTube channel, so, yeah. Here we go. Enigma Soul gonna reverse here. Gonna throw him down to the ground right there, but Ripshaw has defeated Enigma Soul once, and also Enigma Soul defeated Ripshaw once. No mid card. No. But anyways, thank you guys all for enjoying today's show, guys. I know we had some technical difficulties in the beginning. I know we ran over a little bit of time because of of Raw guys. I do apologize, but guys, we'll be getting off of here after this main event, after I do the theme song and intro and stuff. So guys, there will be a new intro video for IIW Worldwide. So yeah, remember guys, Wednesday will be Vortex show at 3:50 Mountain Standard Time, the other brand show. So yeah, Tuesday tomorrow, which will not be no stream guys, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, no stream at all. Here we go, Enigma Soul, oh my goodness, Lurker Kick, 1, 2, and 0.
A bit off his game here. He's gonna have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
That's true. And after already using his finisher once,
here we go. Enigma Soul wants to become a two-time King of the Mountain champion.
I'm certain he has plenty of fight left in him.
Once you cash in for this championship, for the world title, if you ever cash this in, there's no rematches for this title. You have to earn it back if you want this championship back. Oh, Enigma Soul reverses the big move to Rip, from Rip Shaw.
Just toying with the competition a little.
He's attempting
to be a cause. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise,
what do you mean by that? Like, I mean, like, just say your cause name is Jenner, Jen.
Get the blood flowing back in your body.
James. Jen James. With your call picture on there, just basically your role play call account. Just to be in the group. The locker room chat. Enigma Soul! Right here, right now! It's time to hit that lunar kick. Rip Shaw, it's over for you! Right here, this could be it! 1, 2, 3! What? What? That was a three! That was a three! I gotta rewatch that.
Look at this man. He's all business. And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Here we go. Rip Shaw. These two have been in a... These two have been back at it, guys. Ever since Adrenaline pay-per-view. That's like... months now, guys. 2 months now. These two hate each other.
Talk about having a reserve in the fuel tank.
Here we go. Rip Shaw gonna go in the corner right there. Gonna throw him everywhere. Here we go. Big elbow! This is it! Enigma Soul! Rip Shaw gonna be taking his soul! Right here! Right now! The Soul Taker, right here. It's over. 1, 2, and no, Enigma Soul gonna kick out. Rip Shaw is taking souls left and right, but tonight, well, Jan, just make your Twitter and you can just. I'll whisper you, I think I whispered you my Twitter name so you can follow me and you can just tell me on the air when the call is done and stuff. So, because this is the main event, so after this is going to end today, so.
Ooh.
Here we go. Ooh, Rip Shaw reverses.
Looks to me like he just hit a ball. You know, I think he was caught a little off guard when his finisher failed.
Rip Shaw gonna go for the pin here. One, two, and no kick out. Enigma Soul gonna try to get back into this matchup.
Believe me when I tell you this guy is filled with it.
Mid card, if you're still here. Why do you want to move that? This is it right here. Enigma Soul could be the next champion. One, three. No. That would have been a three right there. But no, the referee says it was a two. Rip Shaw. Here we go. Enigma Soul going to reverse here. Here we go. Setting up the tiebreaker. This is it. Ripshaw. It could be in trouble. And no. Ripshaw reverses. What up, MLP? Welcome back. You're watching the main event, Enigma Soul vs. Ripshaw. Wait, what? Wait, what? What the? Wait, what? How do you tap? Here's your winner, and still the King of the Mountain champion, Ripshaw. Ladies and gentlemen, I've received words. We will see these two face off one more time, because at Destination of Glory, these two will face off in a...
Just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.
Street fight. So Silva, you do get one more shot at this, because the GM has granted you one more shot, because you two will finish off your rivalry inside a street fight match for that title. But ladies and gentlemen, that was the main event. What a weird ending that was. What a weird ending. What a weird ending that was. But ladies and gentlemen, what a show this was. We saw Tara defeat Christine Rose. We saw Jordan Nicholson defeating Adrian Bowen. We saw Rob Kamen defeat Brent. We saw Ashley Jane defeat Jennifer Gates. We saw Alex Devlin tap out Ken Mercer. We saw Zach Sanchez get his W. Yes, MLP. I was thinking about Steel Cage and I said, you know... Street fight, okay? But anyways. And we saw Ripshaw defeat Enigma Soul, but we heard that Enigma Soul will get one more shot at that title to end their epic rivalry. Ripshaw versus Enigma Soul at Destination of Glory for the King of the Mountain title in a street fight. But, ladies and gentlemen, enjoy the old intro, because you guys will no longer see this intro video anymore because of one thing. There's going to be a new intro. So, MLP, do you want to be in the locker room chat? I don't know if you're officially a member in IIW, if you wanted to be. But other than that, thank you guys for coming. I'm going to shout out everybody who's here. Let the chat load. Jacob Daniels, thank you for being here. Mid-card, Knight, MLP. Icon, Silva, Yoshi, and Zombie. Let me get the intro video. Guys, I'll be posting results after this stream is over. Basically, guys, yeah. Silva, you got a rematch still, so don't worry. You're gonna win it back. But anyways, guys, thank you guys for coming out tonight's stream. This will be on YouTube, IIW Worldwide. Once again, guys, see you guys on Wednesday for Vortex. Results will be on my Twitter page. So, enjoy. Rate the show if you guys can, if you guys want to. But it's time. It's time.
Sure.